They say don't mix business and religion. Keep God out of your work life. Put your faith on the shelf at home and don't take it with you when you leave. But some business owners across the U.S. don't buy this idea. What are their stories? This is Faith at Work.